Welcome to the bread bank. We sell bread, we sell loaves. We got bread on the deck, bread on the floor. Toast.
Okay, shut the f*** up. Oh man, I just need a baguette and a brioche.
We don't have any of those. We can get the gluten-free white bread, potato bread.
What the f*** is gluten? Take that shit off.
It's gluten-free.
I don't care if it's free.
Swear on your f***ing Yeezys. If you wanna go fight, we're gonna fight.
What, are you trying to be a world star?
What, are you gonna record it?
Yes. I got my dollar store camera on.
What the f*** is this situation?
What the f*** do you want?
I'm a motherfucking manager.
At the bread store. Okay, order this stupid B animatronic to take the motherfucking gluten out the bread.
That's not allowed, you idiot.
We can't take shit out the bread.
Why do you y'all put it in the first place? I know you're smoking that pack.
Okay, we have crackers. It doesn't have gluten.
Those motherfucking crackers.
It's gluten-free. Do you want the gluten or not?
No, you better take that gluten out of that shit.
Look, we have whole wheat, gluten-free, Texas toast, gluten-free, tortilla.
This, what bitch country are you from? Where'd you get this bullshit at?
Florida.
I knew it.
Look, you better take this yeast, or I'm calling the fucking police.
I'm going beast.
Jollibee, don't call the police. I got a warning.
Honestly, fuck y'all. I didn't know people act like this over bread.
What
the fuck are you saying? Honestly, I'm gonna say fuck those bread, fuck the gluten, and fuck them crackers.
You know, Spring Chub, it doesn't have any gluten in it.
Okay, I'll take those.
Okay, that'll be $5.50.
No, that ain't paying.